Jai Hind guys. So today the part 3 of my series of beautiful Shillong homes and buildings follows, and part 1 and part 2 of the series is already in the YouTube, and if you have not watched it, I suggest that you better watch it. Link is given in the description. This episode, the video is of important buildings between Central Library building and the PB area, including that, you know, Wards Lake site. It does not necessarily include only Assam type buildings. It also includes some iconic structures which are not purely Assam type. Enjoy the video, and in case you have not subscribed to my channel, subscribe to it so that you can get notifications whenever I upload a video. If you like it, please hit the like button and hit the bell icon too. Thank you. Enjoy the video, guys. So, guys, this is the Bishop Scooty, and now it appears to be abandoned. Here you can see this All Saints Cathedral. Appears under renovation. I'm in front of Governor's house. The young students are coming out of the college, and this is the Raj Bhavan or the Governor's house. Pause the video and have a look at it properly. So these are the monoliths, which are symbols of, you know, Khasi Hills out here, and it is beautifully decorated. This particular Governor's Gate is an iconic mark in the city of Shillong. There in the far is the AG office. Come again. Don't you think it's really beautiful? And here's a symbol of Ashok. That road goes towards the point in where the Governor's house and the AG's office is located, and this is the boundary wall of the Governor's house. This is the Bishopattan road. We used to call it Camel's Back also, because of the hump out there. This was followed, and the route was final road. So this is the way to the Pinewood Hotel, established in 1898. So this hotel building has been constructed right after the massive earthquake of 1897, and is a very old iconic structure of Shillong. And here is the entrance, the lobby. This piano must be as old as the building itself. And is it working? Let's check. Yes, absolutely. But I can't play piano. You can go towards the banquet hall. And there is one trophy out here. Is open. Guess what is this door for? This is for, yes, you're right, the bar. Here is our very trusted old friend, Mr. Uttam Marak. Hello, Golo bhai.
Hello.
Sab thik thak hai na?
Sab thik thak.
Thik, sir. So, thank you very much for the video. YouTube mein dega. And if you want to have a look at how it looks from here. This is the All Saints Cathedral under renovation now. So I'm not taking a video from inside. I would rather, post some photographs, a compilation of photographs of this for your eyes only. This is a fantastic mural, or whatever you can say, in CC, cement concrete, front of the State Center Library, Hubli Shillong, that means thank you Shillong, entrance to the State Central Library, Kyang Nongga, his statue out here. He fought with the British. Here's one Nexon, one of my favorite car. This is the premises of the State Central Library. This museum is a later edition. The original structure is there of the State Central Library. One and only Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. This is the Pakistani tank which was captured in the war in Bangladesh. Statue of the legendary Khasi poet U Sosotham in front of the State Central Library. This is the Sosotham auditorium in the Central Library complex, and some programs are going on, I guess. So this is the entrance area. You can see some beautiful photographs of beautiful girls of the state.